Mr. Christ, would you spare 1 minute?
Yes, Jane, what is it?
I have to speak with you alone.
Is something wrong?
I don't know how to say this.
What's bothering you, my child?
Don't call me my child. I'm in the movement.
What movement?
The women's movement.
Jane, please, I certainly didn't mean to upset you.
I was plenty upset before you opened your mouth.
Please, tell me what's wrong.
I'll tell you what's wrong. When I came here to work as one of your apostles, I was very hopeful. I felt that finally I would be working in an atmosphere of equality. I felt that with you, I would finally be treated as a man. Well, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something, Mr. Jesus Christ. You are no different than me if you think that men are superior.
I do not.
Then why aren't you the daughter of God? Why wasn't the girl passing out the loaves and the fishes?
I don't know. It just doesn't sound right.
Doesn't sound right, huh? Have you ever given it a thought? Well, I have. Listen to this. Matthew, chapter 2, verses 1 and 2. When Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is she that is born queen of the Jews? For we have seen her star in the east and have come to worship her." Now, I happen to be Jewish, so I'm not even into this. But I know poetry when I hear it, and what I just read to you, that was poetry. Now, what do you say to that, Mr. Man?
Jane, you're just upset. Let's talk about this.
Yeah, I know. Listen, I'm sorry, but I'm very freaked out today. I came very close to having a breakthrough in my therapy last night, and it's just really obvious that you're threatened by me.
Why should I be threatened by you?
My strength. All men are threatened by my strength. Don't hit me.
Jane, I never hit anyone. What I'm trying to understand is what's bothering you?
Well, it's Matthew, Mark, and Luke. They don't take me seriously. It's just become very obvious that I am the token woman around here, and I don't like it. Well, they're doing the important work, you know. You know what they've got me doing? Making coffee, typing, taking notes, and I know Judas is giving them more money than I'm getting. I just think that it's important that we be honest with each other.
Yes, I've always said that.
Yeah, we're very together, Jesus. Are you into therapy or what?
I'm into helping mankind, showing them the way.
Listen, I've been into that myself, and let me tell you, it doesn't pay off. That whole martyr trip, just end up getting nailed to the wall.
Oh. Jeff, please don't say that.
You don't think I'm too fat, do you?
No, I think you're just right.
Come on, you mean it?
Would I lie?
Yeah. You know, you're really fascinating. So, Mark and Matthew and Luke, they're ignoring me. What are you going to do about it? You've got to take care of me.
Well, if you will feel any better, I'll talk to them and...
Fantastic. Oh, well, I've got to run. The fellas sent me out for coffee over a half an hour ago, and you know how they are.
All right, there's Jesus Christ. Hey, come on, Jesus Christ. Come on. Hurry up, will you? Come on. The crowd's getting out of hand out there.
Brothers and sisters, please hear my word. Let me speak to you. Verily I say to you that the angels of God will be descending upon the sons of man.
Hold just a second. Hey, Ralph, can you take your seats, please, so we can continue with the rock concert? Look, we've got many exciting acts to come on here, but we can't get to any out of it if you don't settle down. Please, stop whatever you're doing and sit down. That's right, sit down wherever you are. Right there, that's it. We got a big show standing by. And we got JC right here next to me on the stage. So let's go, let's hold it down. Let's show them we love them. That's light, and let nobody climb on the light tower. If you are on a light tower, come down immediately. You can't take the extra weight. So come on now, let's all get together and love one another right now.
Brothers and sisters, hear me. Let me tell you like it is. If I speak in the tongues of men and of angels and have not love, then what am I? I look around me and I know what's going down, my brothers and sisters. I can see it like you. I can hear it like you. I can feel it like you. friends, if I speak in the tongues of men and of angels, and have not love, I am a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal. And dig. If I have prophetic powers and understand all knowledge and all mysteries, and if I have all faith to move the mountains and have not love, I am nothing.
If I talk to you in the style of today, it doesn't matter. These words come from my friend and apostle Paul.
Who's Paul? What, you got a new writer?
If I give away all I have, and if I deliver my body to be burned,
hit him with the love, kid.
But have not more love, I gain nothing. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful, arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way.
It's not the material we wrote for him.
Love is where I am. Love is where you are. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things.
Love never ends. Prophecies will pass away. Our knowledge will pass away. Our knowledge is imperfect. But when the perfect comes, the imperfect will pass away.
Yeah.
When I was a child, I spoke like a child, I reasoned like a child, and I thought like a child. When I became a man, I gave up childish ways.
Hollywood Bowl at the Jesus Christ concert, another in a long list of tremendous and spectacularly successful concerts for Jesus Christ. You can hear the crowd behind me. Would you mind talking to me for just a second, sir? Over here, thank you.
Wow, man, the cat's heavy, man. You must be freaked my mind out, man. I mean, I threw my grass on the grass. I stopped smoking my shoes, man.
This is the biggie, Jim. New York. You gotta be ready, because you just sold out Central Park. The whole park!
Our Father who art in heaven, our Mother who art in earth, our brothers and sisters who art everywhere, our time has come.